The Red Cross of Zamora was founded by Mr. Jorge Mosquera on October 26, in 1964. Its mission is to alleviate and prevent human suffering within communities, promoting well-being and sustained development through their volunteering. The vision of the Red Cross is to help communities achieve their goals of well-being and sustainable development through 2019. The Ecuadorian Red Cross is an international movement, and at the international level is made up of three important components. The ICRC, which disseminates and preserves international humanitarian law. The International Red Cross and the Red Crescent Federation, which help people who have suffered catastrophes of a great magnitude, and national societies developed in each country to work with youth programs.
The Ecuadorian Red Cross in Zamora, through its volunteers, contribute considerably to the population thanks to the constant training and development of leadership activities. Other services also include a clinical laboratory at low cost, ambulance, and missionary activities carried out by volunteers in each sector of the province. The Ecuadorian Red Cross develops the following programs in its province: youth programs, risk management programs, programs of fundamental principles and values, and community health programs.
The Red Cross in Zamora is financed thanks to the contribution of its clinical laboratory and donation from the public. One obstacle faced by the Red Cross due to fact and necessary resources are not able to properly maintain ambulances and necessary equipment for volunteers. Another obstacle is the scarcity of volunteers over the age 18. In the past, there was a leadership program for children between the age of 10 and 12, which produced many new volunteers at national level. While there are young people between the age of 15 and 18 that volunteer, not many adults participate. The future objective of Ecuadorian Red Cross are based on plan to expand for cantonal boards for the service of society.
Thanks.